Have a pitch up, could he?
Yeah. Turn around and see her. Thumbs up. Come back.
We're waiting. We say welcome back. All
right.
Thank you.
Yeah, delighted. Really proud of the players. Tough game, tough place to come because you know, the crowd are always involved here and they've got some good attacking players. And obviously disappointed to go a goal down in the first action in our box. And because of the away form, you know, you can feel sorry for yourself, but the boys didn't. They stuck at it and got our way back into the game. And fantastic bit of quality from Conor to get the 3 points. We're delighted.
So what a goal. What a story for Conor.
Yeah, amazing. I'm really pleased for him. I mean, he's a great kid, desperate to play, desperate to help the team. We asked everybody to be ready and we can't do anything. We're just 11 players. So really nice for him as a substitute to come on and to have the maximum impact, which is to score the winning goal.
It's a really special moment for me to get my first goal for Chelsea and for it to be the winner and a very important 3 points. And it had to come against Palace, unfortunately, but I'm really happy with the first goal and most importantly the win. As soon as it left my foot, I was thinking that's got to go in. So thankfully it did, and hopefully I can push on from here.